Hey, I'm Megan and welcome back to my channel. This is going to be a super informal, really casual, quick unpackaging because I do have it out of the box of the new Petunia Pickle Bottom Meta Backpack and Intermix system, which I'm so excited to show you and talk about and get into myself because I have yet to see this backpack in person. And I will have a full packing video for this bag up as soon as I use it for a little bit and I can share with you all about how I organize the pockets and answer all of your questions about this awesome bag. So let's get into this package I have and I can show you a first impression overview of the Meta backpack. So now that we have it out of the package, let me take off this tag so you can see it a bit better. We'll start along the front of the bag. This pocket has a great wipeable material. It's a good size, like my whole hand fits all the way across and it is gusseted here on the side so that none of your stuff is going to fall out, but it gives you a little bit more room. Here on this side of the bag, this is an insulated bottle pocket. Here on the back of the bag, we have two D-rings for hooking this onto your stroller, a top handle, a zipper here that is really nice and felt line, perfect for phones. The backpack straps are padded and they look really comfortable. And this looks really similar to the other side, but this is actually going to unzip the main compartment, which let's talk about. So this flap, I was curious if it was gonna be a snap, but it's actually a magnetic pocket, which I way prefer. Whenever they have a possibility of doing a magnet instead of a snap, I just think that's so much easier for moms. And then there is a pocket here, which is a little bit tough to see. Let me see if I can open it up and show you. I did not know this pocket existed based on their online photos, so this is good to know. This is a mesh pocket here, and this is another felt lined small pocket there. Pocket itself is a pretty good size. It goes all the way, down to the bottom of the bag, and it is not magnetic, but it's obviously not going anywhere, so that's nice and easy to use. This trim is so cute, the tan with the black, and this is a double zippered pocket, which I just think is so smart because it's kind of a long zipper, and you don't want to be like fishing for the one zipper. This gives you the option to have it times two. And there is on here a tiny little loop that you can like hold on to separate that from the zipper, which is just smart. It just goes to show that they really, you know, thought about details here. I really like how this bag opens up nice and wide. It does have like a laptop sleeve here. And on the other side is where your change pad is. And this change pad is nice and lightweight. It's a good size, folds down nice and small, and then is made to just fit in this mesh pocket here. But of course, if you don't need a change pad, then you can just keep that out of your bag and then you have a nice mesh pocket there. It also comes with the signature wipes case, which fits into the mesh pocket right next to it. So that is all of the pockets on the Meta backpack. Now, what I have done real quickly, of course this is not packed up all the way, but I did just wanna show you how that Intermix system fits in the bottom of this backpack. So you can see that I have each of the pouches in the Intermix like insert, and it fits right at the bottom of the bag. It probably goes up about halfway to this zipper, meaning you have all this room on top for extra jackets or toys, whatever you need room for, and this pocket and the mesh pockets here are still easily accessible even when you have the whole system inside. Look how organized that is. It looks so cute. I love how all of their patterns always coordinate. Overall, I'm really happy with how lightweight this bag and what I think I can fit inside. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit the subscribe button so you know when the packing video is up for this particular backpack. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm at Megan Kingsford over there. Subscribe here to my channel and I will see you guys in my next video soon. Bye.